Dearly beloved, how are you? Are you well? Today the Lord is speaking about a special thing in your life. Do you know what it is? In our life journey, we might stumble without knowing the way. How to go, in which way to go, what decision to take, which way will be right, we won't know, right? We will stumble. At the same time, if the path we are taking is new, will there be some danger? What to do if there is some danger? This kind of confusion and fear will be there. The Lord promises in Isaiah chapter 52 and verse 12, "For the Lord will go before you, and the God of Israel will be your rear guard." This is God's promise. When the Lord brought the Israelites out of Egypt's slavery, He guided them from one country to another. It was a wilderness. A wilderness is a place without any proper path. We will not know which direction to go and how to go to a country through such a place. That to more than 30 lakh people and their families, with small children, young people, infants. But the good Lord God went before them to show them the way. How did God go before them? As a pillar of cloud, as a pillar of fire, a huge pillar of clouds. In the night, it will become a pillar of fire. In the morning, it will be a pillar of cloud. As it goes, they would follow it. Who goes in the pillar of cloud? It's God. He continuously kept showing them the way. Then what to do if danger comes from behind? Behind too, God accompanied them as a safeguard. At the front, He will show the way. At the back, He will protect. So evil cannot come from the front or the back. Don't be afraid. In your life, are you stumbling thinking about what to do regarding something? Lean on Him. Hold on to Him. Say, "Lord, You have promised me, saying that You will go before me in my business, work, children, and even in my family matters. I am confused. Go before me and show me the way, dear Lord. I believe that You will lead me correctly." Just say this. Beautifully, He will go before you and guide you. If you say danger will come from behind, He says, "I will protect. Keep going." Isn't He such a wonderful Lord? At the front, He shows the way. At the back, He protects us. That is the Lord. Have you seen shepherds, those who tend the sheep? If you see such shepherds, in Israel, there will be two shepherds for each herd. One shepherd will walk in the front. He will have a staff in his hand. It is to pluck the leaves and provide food. As the shepherd goes in the front, the sheep will follow him. And where to go? Where will we get food? Where will we get water? They will not worry. The shepherd goes in front. What to do if a wolf or lion comes from behind? There is a shepherd at the back with a rod in his hand, protecting them as he goes. If wolves or animals enter, he will hit them with his rod, protect and guide the herd. That is why in Psalms chapter 23 we read, "Your rod and your staff, they will comfort me." In that way, the Lord Jesus Christ, as a good shepherd, in the front He will show you the way, at the back He will protect you. Don't be afraid. Depend on Him today. Praise Him, saying, "Lord, praise You for walking before me. Praise You for protecting and guiding me from the back." You will see matters happening miraculously. Jesus, You are such a good God. You are going before me, and so I will not be afraid at all. At the back, You are my protection. I will not worry. You will lead me correctly and safely to my destination. Millions and millions of praises to You. In Jesus' name, Amen.